This is Elvis' first song recorded at the Sun Studio on July 5th, 1954, that kind of gave him the opportunity to be a regional breakout. This one's called That's Alright, Mama.